I'm Esther Dilsey, dictionary. First of all, introduction. Dictionaries, what is dictionary? Dictionaries are among the most commonly used reference books. The next one, dictionaries consist of alphabetical list of words with their meaning, definition, pronunciation and usage. Then glossary is an alphabetical list of words related to a specific subject, text or with the explanation. A glossary is usually provided at the back of the book showing the definitions of technical terms used in that book. History. The word dictionary comes from Latin word dictionarism, which in turn comes from the Latin dicto, meaning word or saying. 1916, Rubo prepared a English dictionary called the Table Alphabetical or Hard Words. It defined about 3,000 English words that had been taken from other languages. 1721, the first general and comprehensive dictionary of English language was Universal English Dictionary by Nathan Billy published. This dictionary listed 16,000 words. 1755, the Samuel Johnson published his Great Word, a dictionary of English language. Another person is published in 1828 when it was supervised by Noah Webster, American English Dictionary. Then 1884 to 1928, scholarly English language dictionary was a new English dictionary on historical principles. 1933, it was published in 12 volumes with one volume supplement as the Oxford English Dictionary. Various types of English dictionaries. The first one, general language dictionaries, subject language dictionaries, special dictionaries. Another one, the last one, translating dictionaries. What is general language dictionaries? It is can be categorized based on purpose, size, target, user group as follows. According to size, unabridged dictionary, abridged disk or college dictionary, packet dictionary. According to target user dictionary, the first adult, young adult, children. According to purpose, prescribe, describe. General dictionaries covered all the word of a language and give meaning, definition and explanation of the word in the same language. The language may be English, French, Hindi, German or Russian. English dictionaries will include English words and give their meaning in the English dictionary. English dictionaries are also called monolingual dictionaries. These dictionaries include information on commonly used words of a language as well as scientific, technical and other subject terms. General dictionaries further be divided according to size, volume and target user group. Comprehensive general dictionaries contain more than 250,000 words. Abridged college dictionaries contain 130,000 to 180,000 words. Children's dictionaries contain 40,000 to 18,000 words is available. For example, standard general dictionaries, the first Webster Third New International Dictionary. It is one of the English dictionary. Then Merriam-Webster Dictionary, Oxford English Dictionary. Oxford English Dictionaries is a varied for Oxford English Dictionaries online. Oxford Illustrated Children's Dictionary. Another one, Oxford Students Dictionary. Second, subject dictionaries. What is subject dictionaries? The subject dictionaries on the definitions of the word in a specific given subject. The subject dictionaries are becoming common due to increase in study and research in different subject areas ranging from arts, humanity, social sciences to science and technology. For example, Oxford dictionaries of astronomy, Oxford dictionaries of chemistry, the third one, special dictionaries, the special dictionaries which are compliant for special purpose, then detail with the aspect of the word. The, for example, Cambridge English Dictionary, Cambridge Idioms Dictionaries, the Oxford Dictionaries of Quotations. Another one, translating dictionaries. The translating dictionaries give meaning of the word from one language to another. These dictionaries are either bilingual or multilingual. The bilingual dictionaries give meaning of a word from one language to another language. For example, English to Hindi dictionary. So, multilingual dictionaries mean the meaning of a word in more than two languages. These dictionaries normally do not define the words but translate the words from one language to another language. For example, consists Oxford Spanish dictionary, Oxford Russian dictionary, multilingual biomedical technical dictionary. Another one, online and the electronic dictionary. What is online dictionary? The dictionary is a dictionary that is accessible via internet through a web browser. These dictionaries are available on the internet either free or free with a paid subscription of extra 10 or more professional content. For example, the freedictionary.com. Uses of dictionaries. General language dictionaries are used to find meaning and the spelling of the word, their pronunciation, form of words, word division and contextual usage. Considering the range of dictionaries available, the dictionaries can be used to finding framing sentence, increasing vocabulary, then writing essays and speaking English more fluency. Dictionaries dealing with a special class of words such as obsolete words, observation, etc. are helpful in finding the full form of observation, etc. Thank you.